I'm Imelda Abano, the president of the Philippine Network of Environmental Journalists. As a journalist, my three tips for practitioners are: number one is give your story a human face. Number two, do away with jargon. Make it simple, but not oversimplified. And give solutions to your stories, not just presenting a problem.